Anthony Moon, Embajador de los Estados Unidos de América.
First, I think the importance right now is to focus on our ongoing partnership and to work very hard each day to day to enhance the security on both sides of the border. We are working very well together, and we're going to keep doing our very best to be good partners in this effort, which I know is so important to the citizens of Mexico and also to the citizens in the United States. And we hope that that partnership will just get better and better. Secondly, on WikiLeaks, it's the job of diplomats all over the world, whether they be the ambassador of Mexico in Washington or the American ambassador in Mexico City, to keep their governments informed. And we will find good ways to do that, and we'll find good ways to build this relationship. Thank you.